बेनिफिट्स ऑफ माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स आर दैट दे आर यूजफुल इन क्लीनिंग द एनवायरनमेंट। माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स क्लीन द एनवायरनमेंट, दे डिकम्पोज द डेड ऑर्गेनिक वेस्ट विच इज लेफ्ट इन द सॉइल। दिस ऑर्गेनिक वेस्ट विल रिमेन एज अ पोल्यूशन इन द सॉइल। दे डिकम्पोज द डेड लिविंग थिंग्स, डेड प्लांट्स, डेड एनिमल्स। इमेजिन द प्लेस ऑन द अर्थ वेयर देर आर डेड एनिमल्स लाइंग एंड देर आर नो बैक्टीरिया और माइक्रोब्स। Then all the dead bodies will be lying around and there will be no place to live. So there is an activity shown here in which you have to take some plastic material and then take another pot in which there are dead leaves and you leave them for some days. After some days you will find that the pot containing plastic remains as it is, whereas the pot containing dead organic, it turns into a black soil. So microorganisms help to clean the dead organic waste and they help to clean the environment. That is why the pot becomes black, which means that the microorganisms decompose the dead leaves present in the soil. So microorganisms help in decomposition and they help to clean the environment. So there are some bacteria and there are some fungus which help to decompose the dead organic waste and help to clean the environment.